Hello, my name is Arnella Custodio and welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. Today we're going to be talking about how to enable two-factor authentication in WHM. So in order to enable two-factor authentication, you'll need to be in the WHM. So here I'm logged into the WHM as a root. You will need root access in order to enable two-factor authentication. Next, in order to find two-factor authentication, you can go into the Security Center, or you can simply go to the search box in the top left-hand corner and type in two-factor authentication, and it'll bring it right up. Once you find it, click on the item in the menu. And then by default, two-factor authentication is disabled. So click on the off here to turn it on, and you'll see the message in the right-hand side acknowledging that the policy has been turned on. By default, it's usually set to your VPS or dedicated server name. You can type any name you want in there. And at this point in time, I'm going to go ahead and type in my VPS, and then I'm going to click on Save. For the next part, you want to make sure that your smartphone is set up with the authentication program that you're going to use. And in this case, the app that I'm using is called Google Authenticator. So in the tab that says Manage My Account, you want to click on that. You'll see this is not configured. And then you want to click on Setup Two-Factor Authentication. Here you'll see the QR code that needs to be scanned by your app. So you'll need to take your phone, go into the app, and you'll see the option to scan the code. Once the code has been read, you'll see under step two, the security code that you'll need to type in. Now that code refreshes every 30 seconds, so you'll need to type in the code fairly quickly. If you don't type it in before the 30 seconds is up, then the code that you're trying to use will be invalid, and you'll need to type in the next code. So make sure to type in the 6-digit code. After you have typed it in correctly, click on the button that says Configure Two-Factor Authentication at the bottom of the screen. If you typed in the 6-digit code correctly, you'll see confirmation from WHM that it's been accepted. Once you have it set up, the last thing you'll want to do is go ahead and check to make sure that two-factor authentication has been set up for your login. So you'll need to log out of WHM and then log back in. And then once you've typed in your normal username and password, you should see the next screen asking for the code from your phone for the two-factor authentication. And just like you did when you typed in the code for the QR scan, you have 30 seconds to type in the 6-digit code. Once you have the 6-digit code correctly typed in, you can hit enter and it will let you into WHM. Thanks again for watching this video tutorial. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up below and also subscribe to our channel. Also, we'd love to hear any comments you have so that we know what kind of videos you'd like to see in the future. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.
Do you know the InMotion Hosting Support Center has thousands of articles, pictures, and video tutorials to help you out with your web hosting questions? Something for everyone, from beginners to experts. Join our community and sign up with your Facebook or Google Plus for free swag, prizes, and discounts. Visit our support center at InMotionHosting.com/support.